chance here to make it a two possession ball game. Oh, he missed it intentionally. We'll see a 3-point shot indeed here, Pammy, for sure. Senator Pacquiao for three. Oh! Up the pass! Senator Pacquiao for three! Pammy, that was a fadeaway 3-point shot. A well-challenged 3-point shot, Pammy. Coach Gerson Camiltes intentionally missing that second free throw to give a chance for the South to go up and get another possession. Senator Pacquiao kissing it off the glass to tie this game. There will be no overtime here as this is only an exhibition game. So for the first time in MBBL history, the Executive All-Star Game ends in a draw.